Jig in the key of C, Charlie.
So this next tune is a jig. It comes from Walter Pete Keller, who lived up north of Harbor Springs. I can never think of the name of the town he was from. That's it, Cross Village, right. So this is a little jig that he played.